Welcome to the final presentations of our class Knowledge-Based Marketing at the Erasmus School of Economics. My brilliant students are going to explain what it means to manage a knowledge-intensive firm. In other words, a company is not a bank. It cannot be treated as a bank, but you got to develop people and help people to develop knowledge. You only can develop knowledge when you also produce. So you will see that Germany is one of the most prosperous economies on earth, and they will take examples from that and cases to explain that indeed you can prosper by producing and innovating. Thanks a lot.
So first of all, why do the Germans work so effectively? The people in Germany on average work about 1420 hours annually. And if you compare that to other European countries, you see that, especially in Southern Europe, that people work a lot more. What is very strange in that sense is that people in Germany work less, but they earn more. A big factor that is determining in that is that Germany probably has the infrastructure to sustain this. Germany creates very qualitative products. Examples of that are their cars and their machines. You can find them all over the world, but also their services. They've got very technology-rich companies like Deutsche Telekom, who really drives not only their own infrastructure, but also from surrounding countries and actually all over the world. They export a lot of their energy. They produce about 20% more energy than they actually consume, and a lot of them is coming from sustainable sources. So that is approximately the same as the export value of the whole country of China, which has 1.2 billion people versus the 80 million people living in Germany. So what is really remarkable is that a country like Germany, which is 16 times smaller than China, is capable of producing the same export value. Another part of it which really resembles the German people is that they either do it well or they don't do it at all.
About a Mercedes director, and he heard that he has to cut off 50% of the wages he spent on his company. So he made an agreement with the government, and he said, okay, let's hire them for the half of the hours. And then the government said, all right, we will supplement the rest of the hours. And that's a really good example of the partnership between the private and public sector. And it's a win-win situation for the employee, for the government, and for the company. They don't borrow a lot of money to invest, but they invest with their own money. And that's for your long-term sustainability is a really good thing. Then we come up with the conclusion. Germany makes products everybody wants to buy. Thank you.